What's up, everyone? My name is Cody Campbell, and welcome back to America McGee's Alice Madness Returns. In the last video, we managed to get underwater, and now we're heading off to another, going down into the deep. I guess I'm supposed to go that way, but there's apparently something over here. And also, I just want to touch upon that I actually did some file editing into the game to actually get the DLC outfits.
Scoundrels fitted with grotesque headgear. If I have ever owned an accessory that unseemly, I'd burn it.
But I don't want to use them.
Destroy all evidence of it and deny its existence. I value my reputation.
But I decided not to use them because I felt like it would be cheating the game. I'd be cheating the game because I'm messing with the files. But, and who knows, I might do that in a later video. Like that game mechanic is like it looks like you're just walking on nothing. Dang it. Where's the sniffer? Thank you. right. Alright, now where do I go?
I was the last one in the library the night of the fire. The log I added to the grate was dead when I went upstairs to bed with Dinah. If it wasn't, I may be responsible for my family's deaths.
Photographs are a kind of imitation. A great painter captures a true likeness. The camera helps an amateur come close.
Thank you. that looks like the way. Supposed to go there.
Thank you. What lies beneath this patina of civility? Something wicked, I'll wager.
Like a brand new world over here. I know there's like this, but I think there's supposed to be a memory here. Yeah, there is a memory.
Most theatricals and gaffes are unsuitable for young persons. Punch and Judy dust-ups are no more than vulgar domestic arguments.
There's no time to waste. There's no time at all.
Can you survive?
Rose.
All right. That was interesting. I was thought it was another question, but then. But it was just another. It was a battlefield. So yeah, something gotta look out for. Deary Lane Theater. Good shot though, but there doesn't seem to be anything over here. Interesting. Dang it! Turned too soon. Thank you. nice view right there. Might use that for a thumbnail. Actually, let me get one more view of that.
Epidermis was singed to the third layer, and the rest of the skin was as brittle as carp scales.
How are you supposed to get up there? Get up there. Oh, there it is. I'll tell you one thing, this water level looks absolutely beautiful. Can't go there.
Delighted to see you again, my dear. Your arrival is filled with fortunatality itself.
Really? I didn't even know.
My pregnant show is about to pop. It requires only a medicament of your help, Velocity.
I don't have much experience, but I do need to reconstruct my...
We can barter. Have a nice screwdriver, nearly new, or a nice hammer if you...
There's a train that's corrupting Wonderland, and I'm looking for help to restrain or destroy it.
Most vexatious, no doubt, will address that monstrosity directly. That's to say, eventually. Now, let's intermediate more important matters. Due to a logisterical foul-up, some of the show's requisites need to be gathered. The munificent script needs fetching. The writer's overly imaginative and exploring several endings.
Okay.
Then you'll need to assemble the show's tune-deft music. And finally, gather our stars! The show's tasty... tasteful performers.
You should leave now.
The essentiality of haste is essential.
It hardly seems you're ready for the show. Why can't you assemble these things yourself?
An impresario has arrangements. Ducks in a row, fish to fry, calls to Newcastle, etc., etc. Fetch the script from the writer, then we can batter or clatter or natter, as the case may be.
Is the writer cantankerous?
To a personage of your distinguished repudiation? I blush at the notionality. He's an octopus, by the by. Lives over that way. Ta-ta.
I can't go up there.
Spent as much time practicing as you do in Wonderland, you'd be the next Sullivan. Gilbert, one of them.
And I love exploring levels like this. Gives you. Am I about to encounter the cat again?
You're sufficiently fortified to kick some ass to boot these creatures' nether regions.
This is like an arena.
Thank you.
Well, that was fun.
Smells like a ripe distillery with a whiff of halitosis and urine.
That's a scent of unrecognized genius. So piss off.
More empties than a Dublin brewery. The carpenter sent me.
For starters, the carpenter is a pusillanimous, parsimonious, pettifogging moron.
That's his maybe, but he sent me for this script. I need...
Your needs are shite. I need a drink. Who cares? I need those responsible for my abortive career in chains. No joy. I need to know what love is. The world is mum. Just now, I need a dose of hide and seek. Find me thrice, fair maid. Be quick about it, and we can deal.
A game of hide and seek?
A lifetime hiding his true colors gives him an edge. But he can't conceal the way he moves.
That's right. Octopuses like to blend into the sand to hide. So. This looks complicated. Easy.
is too easy.
Ah, that's what that was. On. We gotta just keep a look. I knew there was something. Thank you. Sorry about that, everyone. That was my brother. Eh. It can't be the month of October without a few scares. Okay. Woo! That's clutch right there.
Has only as much power as vivid memory offers it.
him. Not this one.
A good sport, and no one died. Join me in the library, and like some, I know Welsh. The carpenter commissioned a song and dance number on morality. Art and good sense be damned. He demands mirth, silliness, and a strange debauchery all round. Wallace will do a hero turn as death. Imagine! I'll bring the script to the theatre. You can be on your way. No doubt Carmen's got you collecting piscine divas for the musical portion. The man rarely hires the proper talent. Some fish can sing, but not all.
Can we upgrade now? Nope, we still cannot upgrade. Keep going and find the...
If I had ears, they'd be hurting.
I'm not terribly musical, but you seem out of tune.
It's not my fault. I can't hear my notes. The pipes are obstructed.
I can see that. Why not do something about it?
And endanger my vocal cords.
The heck is that thing?
Everyone here has an excuse for doing nothing. Reminds me of the asylum.
Okay, so it's a fish in a bottle. That's funny. How about now? Nope, still can't. Yep, there appears to be three paths to go. I guess we'll start this one. It's a bigger blob than I've ever seen. Thank you. each note is an instrument.
You've made a respectable start to it, but a decent job would require considerably more application. I'm sure you'd like to do a decent job.
How about now? Yep, we can now.
Thank you.
man. Dang it. Dang it.
Something wrong. That's why I can't find the time of the rain.
It's surely not lost. Perhaps mislaid. I suppose I'll have to help you carry the tune. Better be light.
Wait, what? What is this? Okay, playing a rhythm.
The audience will be grateful for your efforts.
I doubt it.
The performer's meager efforts will be enhanced by my musical score. Please wake them with this exciting news.
I need to get some health back.
Burned beyond recognition, as I recall. It was the smoke, you see. One day, you'll be joining them in the Oxford family vault, I imagine.
Two down, one to go. Oysters are the presumptive stars of the show, if you can wake them.
Thank you.
interrupted my dreams. Oh well, off to the show, I suppose.
Is that it? Doubt it would be it.
Indeed. Unusual, perhaps. Even extraordinary. But nearly nothing is unique, Alice. Yours was not the first brick home to be destroyed by fire.
Amazing. I really like how this thing can do splash damage. Oh, there's another...
still need the star. The star. The star.
Alright. Looks like there's one more to do.
The show, it's ruined. If I can't put it back together, Carpenter will grind my pearls.
Collect the four blocks in the surrounding area to start the challenge. Slide the puzzle pieces on the board to form a complete picture, but it must be done in a finite amount of moves. Where is he?
The proper order of things is often a mystery to me. You too.
The show begins. supposed to now?
Troubles and torments at a distance where they may be easily forgotten.
Let us resume our place before our adoring fans at the theater.
All right, I think that's everything.
You're not an impresario, you're a killer. the mastermind of a criminal enterprise.
This world is not so either-or, Alice.
And I've done your bidding.
You did a few errands, got your hands dirty. Big deal. The show distraculates the crowd. Shame you'll miss it. You need to deal with these sailors. It's your time.
Time? Time? The time has come to talk of ships and vegetables and royalty and whether pigs have wings and so on.
Enough of that, Walrus. You start whining about there being too much sand on the beach, I'll have your blubber for breakfast.
Shame on you, Carpenter. You made a promise.
I had no choice. One can't always do as one would like. I'd have thought you'd know that by now.
Where's the pig?
Pets are friends in our secret cells, Alice. Your rabbit, too. I'm sure Dinah was a confidant. Always about, wasn't she?
This is a...
need my men. They may be hostile at first, but their true souls are trapped. You must release them.
Do they want to be at peace?
They do not know their own minds. What's true of the living is often true of the dead.
All right. I think I'm gonna call it an episode today. Hope you all enjoyed the video. As always, my name is Cody Campbell. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next time.